You also mentioned that when Salman Khan is present on the set, he makes the set entirely vibrant. So any fun moments that you could share with us that nobody knows about?
Every moment with Salman Khan is a fun moment because he's very witty, and at the same time there's a lot of sarcasm in his wit and his jokes. There are a lot of moments, you know, the whole idea of him coming to set when I was shooting my biggest sequence of his introduction with the wrestlers, you know, he comes on set and then he looks around and then he says that, "I'm not going to wear this langoot." I was like, "Why, sir? Why are you not going to wear that langoot?" And he said that, "Okay, there is one bet I'm going to, you know, if we bet about one thing, I'm going to wear that langoot." And I said, "What is that bet?" He said, "Before I walk into that arena wearing that langoot, I want you to walk in front of me just as a motivation." I said, "Sir, please." He said, "Yeah, do it. Because you're saying so casually that it's easy to wear a langoot and come in front of those 6,000 people." So I just laughed about it and smiled, and he was kind of, you know, pushing the bracket. He said, "Nay, jab tak you won't go wearing that langoot into that arena, I will not go." So I sat him down, we had two cups of green tea, and then he went inside, changed and came.
About the you know, real supporting cast of the film, Amit Sath was brilliant, Anand was brilliant, Abhishek Duhan as T2 or Sumit as the Kukreja cooker businessman. Everything was very much very well placed in the film.
Yeah, it's actually a teamwork, you know. Filmmaking is not an individual's job, you know. Today Sultan is looking like a Sultan because there are X amount of people who worked in the film and all their work has been noticed, you know, whether it's production design, costume design, camera work, casting, editing, sound, all those departments needs to come together. Obviously, because you're the director, you will need to take that final call. But till the time, all the technical aspects of the film kind of funnel into one seamless flow, which is the script, which is the text. It doesn't happen. So I would like to give full credit of casting to Shanu Sharma.
Guys, Olympic gold medalist, world champion tha wrestling.
Lekin kitne saal pehle, huh?
दिखा तुझ में कितनी रेसलिंग बाकी है। It's down and out. I don't train dead people.
मैंने पहलवानी जरूर छोड़ी है पर लड़ना नहीं भूला।